Well, you know, I also remember something my dad would tell my brother and me. He'd say, sons, I'm not going to be leaving you a famous last name or an inheritance. But I want to teach you one thing. I want to make sure that every single day you get up and you give thanks to God Almighty that you were blessed to be born in the greatest and most free country in the history of the entire world, these United States of America.